Hi guys, this is Rakhi Jha. Welcome back. What we're doing today is we have a white base on this canvas which I've already poured, and I'm going to do a bloom, more like a flower, with the center. So I want to use metallics, so I have mixed up bronze, silver, copper and gold, and in the middle I want to do a shock of color. So I've picked sort of a fluorescent orange to make the center of the flower, and that's it. I really wanted to use metallics. I didn't want it to look like a typical flower. I still want to keep it abstract, so that's what we're gonna do today. All right, let's get started. Thank you. So guys, this is the close-up. There's so much light reflecting. Now, I'm very happy with this. I really want to do a series of these with different colored centers and, you know, like a bloom. So I hope you guys like this. Give me a thumbs up if you do and you'd like to see more. And I think the next time I'm going to do this is on a table, a tabletop, which is something that I just absolutely love to do. All right. Thanks for watching. Bye.